You color my life, you break the line, I'm falling for you. You're stuck in my mind, just all the time, I'm falling for you. You color my life, you break the line, I'm falling for you. You're stuck in my mind.
This one happened. You choke, oh. I don't put my sweat in your mouth.
Said, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sandra and this is Sandy's Joyful Space. Today I am very, 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 very super, duper, super happy. I don't even can tell. I'm so excited. Guess what? Guess what? Guess what? Guess what? Guess what? My baby girl is turning one. I can't keep calm. Keep calm for the wear. Hey, please. I can't keep calm. Hey, what is doing me? Ting. I can't keep calm. Keep calm for the what? For the wear. Hey. Anyway, if you are seeing this video now, just know that preparations have started. Like, it has what? Started. Hey. Yes, this is going to be the pre-birthday vlog. Like, all the preparations, all the behind the scenes. Like, every towards the birthday proper. Like, that's what you'll be seeing on this vlog. Show you guys her. Look at her. Amy. Say hi to the camera. You're going to be turning one soon. Are you excited? Oh, yes, she's excited. So I said, let me come and gist you guys. Let me set this camera well. So I said, let me take you guys along, all the preparations, all the plans, like what we'll be doing, everything. So let me just give you guys a brief, you know, summary of like how everything will go, you know. So yes, baby girl. Hey, I'm so excited. My body just did me one kind. Anyway, let's continue. We'll be doing a photo shoot just like some days before the birthday, you know, just taking some pictures of her, doing some smash cake, yeah, she'll be smashing the cake and all that. Anyway, I've made arrangements for that. I've contacted the photographer. So for the birthday proper, our birthday fell on a weekday, which is like June 13th, it's a weekday. So I'll be celebrating it on a weekend, like the weekend of that week, which is going to be like on the 17th, on Saturday. We'll just be inviting some friends, some family to come around, you know. We eat, we jollificate, we celebrate, we sing, we dance, and all, you know, all that. Yes, so I've contacted the decorator, like plans are ongoing. I've not gotten my dress. I've not gotten some few things. I've not gotten shoes for baby girl. And most of the plans are mostly like on phone, just calling this, making this plan, doing this, sending messages, So maybe that part I cannot, like, you know, theme. But when I order something and it comes, so maybe I'm going to get something for the party and all that, I will definitely take you guys along. Let me show you what I got. Let me show you. Yeah. This is socks I ordered for baby girl. Let me check out the socks. I don't know if you guys have seen it. O-N-E. So one. Yeah. So this is it. Yeah. Then this is the box. We have to, like, you know, arrange it, which I've not yet, like, done, because I don't even know how it works, but I have to figure it out. I think it's just like a box, like, so I have two more inside. It's time for the photo shoot. So that is it. A tray where you can just, like, you know, arrange some, you know, some small shrubs, some snacks and all that. Yes, I think it's two. We have two in it. Yes, I've not opened them yet. And this one, we have to also, like, fix it. This is, like, the stand of another one. Yeah, you see it. I love the fact that they package it very well so that like it won't damage or there will not be any breakage or whatever. So yeah, so this is it. So it has to be fixed. So these are everything. These are the decorations that I'll need. Like we have to fix them ourselves too. These are some of the tools we have to use to like, you know, fix it in. So this is baby girl's gift that came. I don't know what is inside. Like it's such a big box. Amy, what do you think is inside? So this is it. I have no permission to open it. So yeah. So guys, this is like 1 week later. Yes. So yeah, so I just said let me show you guys what came in today. This is a white t-shirt. This is for me. I'll be taking it to the printer. I want to like write something on it. Maybe our joy is one. I don't know what I'll be writing. Amy is one or our joy is one. I don't know. That is it. So Osby's own is not in and baby girl. So this is the background for the photo shoots that I ordered. This is it. It's the background for the photo shoots. I really don't know if this is doing justice, but yeah. I'm just trying my best to hold it. Yeah, so that is it. That will be the background for her photo shoot. So guys, those are the two things that I came in today. I said, let me just update you guys. Let me show you guys what came in today. Keep you guys updated. So guys, we are still in the birthday preparations. Yes, as I said the last time, I've not yet gotten a dress for myself. Yes. Anyway, today I'm going to some shops to check out if I'll get like something really nice. I don't know, because all the shops were locked for a while now because of the lockdown, but now everywhere is open and things are gradually getting back to normal. So hopefully I get to see something like that I really want. Yeah, so guys, I'll take you guys along. Perhaps I'll also get something for baby girl. It's not easy planning a party. You know what? It's gonna be what? Lit. Like, lit. Yes, guys. Let's go. You cover my life. You break the line. I'm falling for you. You're stuck in my mind. Just all the time. I'm falling for you. And tell me your secrets. I will tell you my secrets. We are different polos, but I like it, but I like it. So I was not saying what I was actually looking for. I wanted like a knee-length dress, but the ones I saw were not like, they were not doing it for me. So I had to, you know, get a long dress because the ones I saw were very nice, and then later I just had to like, you know, cut it down to a knee length level, and that was how I got my perfect dress. You cover my life, you break the line, I'm falling for you, you're stuck in my mind. So guys, the long awaited photo shoot is today. Like, as you can tell, I'm excited, hyper. Hey, I can't wait. The photographer is on his way. The makeup artist is on his way. Don't mind how I'm looking now. Don't worry. There will be, you know, the glam squad is coming. Your sister is going to be transformed soon. Yeah, but let me be showing you guys, like, the preparations, like, you know, what is going on. Mumsy is here, you know, doing some behind the scenes work. You cover my life, you break the line, I'm falling for you. You're stuck in my mind, just all the time, I'm falling for you. And tell me your secrets, I will tell. So this way I'll be putting the cake for the cake smash. Yeah. So that's Oma.
Hello.
She's helping me to, you know, feed the air in the balloons that we are going to put in these boxes.
Yes,
we have finished one already. Let me show you. So this one is finished. Yeah, so we have to feed this one, and then we have to also feed that one over there. You cover my life.
Yeah.
Is a good girl.
pretty and your smile. Today we are going to a what? Party! Yes, I've been invited for a party. It's an all-white party, yeah. And your girl is repping and representing well. Trust your girl. So the party is supposed to start at 1. I'm kind of like 1.5 hours late. Yeah, African man time. Yeah, pardon me. I was kind of busy here and there. So the celebrant is my makeup artist. If you watch my birthday vlog, you will see the photo shoot section. Yeah, she's having a birthday party today. And her son is also celebrating his birthday. So it's like 2-in-1 party. Yeah, so that is where we are going. So guys, let's go. Break the line, I'm falling for you.
Break the line.